Nice hit.
Woo! Oh, hit it. Got it. Woo! Fish on!
We saw four huge rooster fish. And that's what we want. Big Jack. Where would you like to land it, Jimmy? Roosters, roosters. Quick. All right, Jimmy. It's all you, Big Jack Craval. All
right. See how close this hook is? Right there, good. Boom. Here, hold that tail. You got it?
Got him. We definitely want that hook back. All righty.
Not a bad one, huh? Another big one.
It's a big one.
Goodbye. There he goes.
Woo! Yeah. Come off, come off. Okay. This thing thinks he's a marlin or something.
Could have been the fingers.
Look how sharp this is.
Wow.
See you later. Glad you come back.
Ready?
Okay, here we go.
Probably just a jack, but we'll find a rooster fish. Come on, fish.
Got him here, huh?
Yeah.
Another big fish release. Look at that, ripping the surface up. Nice. Woo! Moving right over here. Let me get his tail. That's a donkey. Oh my goodness. These are big fish, huh? That's what's taking you so long. It's a pretty huge jack there.
Oh, yeah.
Thick one, too. Solid muscle. What a beast.
We got another jack, and we're about to release it and try to find a rooster fish.
Quick hookup.
you go, Felipe. Take this here, Felipe. Take this, I'm gonna keep it.
That's pretty cool to come out here and expect to catch rooster fish. And we're catching dolphin now. Woo! Nice job! Woo-hoo! He saw the boat. He's trying to give us one more jump. Fish is on the surface. Give me the gap, you can gap. Right. Bring him up.
Good shot.
All right.
Huh?
Look at that. Two beautiful fish here. And if you guys want to do this, Felipe's information is going to be in the description down below.
That's right.
Felipe Valdez. Fishing.
Not bad, Louisa.
Not
big ones, but the lead, right? Huh?
Of course, they're good fun. Size. Acrobatic, beautiful. Always fun catching them.
Very cool.
Trip. I had a blast out there. It was a beautiful day in Mexico. We saw some big rooster fish, like really, really big. And they wouldn't eat, but that's okay because tomorrow we're coming back and hopefully they'll be hungry then. We caught some mahi, as you can see. We hooked some jackal balls and I had a blast out there. And if you guys like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a big thumbs up. Really appreciate you all. And tomorrow we're going out again with Felipe. So we had a great day out there. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I'll see you next time.